Hey guys, we have just arrived at Cafe Kokaru and it took me a while to get here. I got lost. Guys, this is my first time here and it's a newly opened cafe. Kukal. Cafe Kukal. So let's get in. So I just asked what is her recommendation and then I didn't get it right, but let's see what I'm gonna have today. For women, I think the volume was okay, not that much. But for me, it's a little too much. Volume is not enough, so I think you have to order more, maybe a side menu if they have. I don't know if they have, but they have dessert, so I'm gonna order dessert later and also guys, look at the presentation. Guys, what I love about Japanese cake is that they are not sweet, just like this cheesecake, but usually cheesecake are not sweet. It's not that creamy compared to other cheesecakes, but anyway, it's okay. Guys, after a hard day at work, you can come here and then sip your coffee and try the cheesecake. Again, the cheesecake is not that sweet and it's not that creamy maybe compared to other cheesecakes. But anyway, you could enjoy listening to the music and also the view over there, the view of the mountain. And a good place to relax, and it's also a work space friendly. This was my first time at this cafe. I really liked it, guys, because the food was great, the place was great, although it's just a small cafe. So anyway, what else? The coffee, the cheesecake were all great, and most especially because the owner, her name is Mirai-san. She's friendly, she's easy to talk to. That's why I like her. And I asked her if there are some foreigners who have been to her cafe, and she said there is one lady from China who came here because I think she saw Mirai-san's post on Instagram. Guys, Mirai-san, she even gave me another cup of coffee because my coffee already cooled down. She's so nice. Okay, so guys, that's all for today's vlog. And I'm gonna bring you again to another cafe here in Okinawa. So please watch out for those videos. So see you on my next one. Bye! Mata aimashou ne!